Well, hello everyone, I'm Yanni from BU4U Gaming, and today we are back in Foundation. So, we are kind of up for the manor now, but I was looking at this actually. There are these new walls up here, so small stone wall light, wooden wall, and large stone wall. So, let's just see. Okay, well I can't really see what they look like, can I? Okay, let's just turn this back on so we can see where our boundary is. And then we have also, where is it? Wooden gate. So if we turn you a bit. So the thing is, we could choose to try and build something around this place a bit. We can either choose to make it like one big village. We could also choose to kind of build it over here, of course. So this is kind of the entry point to the village behind the gatherer here. Since I'm going to expand out in that way. But I could also make this into one little area and then we can have another little area here. Or of course we can go all the way around. But I kind of just wanted to play around with some of these little walls here, so doesn't matter which way I turn it. I don't think so. I think I like to have it turned this way, so let's see. But the problem of course is it's probably gonna be way too close because it's gonna have to be all the way in here. I don't like that idea. Nope. I think we're gonna wait with it because then we could have it over here somewhere. If we buy this territory for instance and we have these two and then we can kind of expand out from there or something, and then we have this natural path coming in right here, so around if we go like this and this, so could have one right here. So if we want the wooden one, let's see, large stone wall, wooden wall, that must be the one that fits with that, right? Then we could kind of see if we can get that to work with our manor up here. Could kind of choose to build down the right here somehow. Okay. Yeah. Okay, let's try and look into the manor first. So, Lord Manor. Lord House Core. Yep, this one. So, let's see. What are we going to do with this? I'm so not imaginative enough for this. Okay, if I want a wall somewhere, okay, let's build this something like this. Let's just place you right there for now, and let's try and make you bigger. And then, of course, we have our extensions here. Oh, let's turn you. Oh, come on. Then of course we have the treasury too. I was actually kind of thinking I would like to get. Okay, if we put you here and we do. Come on. Make you taller. Can I get you to snap inside one of these buildings? Oh, it did that for a second, didn't it? Or was that just me? Ooh, what about right there? Oh, no. That is a little tricky. Okay, come on. It will snap in the back, but or kind of on the sides, like, or like this. Actually, kind of like that. Nice. This makes me think of a church, though. And then, of course, we have a chimney. We're gonna need a chimney going on here somewhere. There we go. Nice. And extension. Oh, no. Lord House Core. That's what I wanted. Okay. Oh. Nope. Can I get you to do this kind of Nope, not quite where I want to come. Also not quite what I wanted. Kind of a strange building, isn't it? Let's see. Come on. Okay, come on, little one. Up. No, you don't want to do it? Come on, up. There we go. Okay, down a little bit. Okay, up. Just had to get it to kind of match up with the other one. Because they're at different levels. This is gonna turn into a strange looking building. And then we're gonna have a wall fountain. Somewhere. Actually, maybe there. And we're also gonna need a door somewhere. Come on. Oh, can I get you to snap right there? That is one of them. And what else do we have? We have some fences, of course. We could place somewhere. We're gonna need another chimney. You there. Could add another treasury, actually. Somewhere. Let's do this and let's kind of make you bigger. Nope. Don't like that. Maybe there. See. And then we are gonna have to. Let's just pull you up a bit, I think. Maybe something like that. Oh, this is so much the strangest building. I'm so bad at this. A door. Let's put your door in here. Yep. Can I put a door at the end? Okay, that didn't seem quite right. Can I get this door to go away again? No. Right click. Aha, there we go. Okay. And we are gonna need. What about in the back here? Can I go there? No, because it's half covered. What about here? Nope. Won't do it. What about in this? No, I don't think we can do it here. That's the main issue with doing this on a hill. Well, we can put one inside. Okay, where can we snap it on the inside of the tower. There we go. I don't know if that really matters, but it just kind of makes sense to me that they would need a tower. Okay, I'm all the way over here. Okay, come on. Turn. Turn a little bit slow. There we go. Awesome. Okay, what else do we have? We have decorative trees. Of course, we can just add later. Here we go. Got a little bush. Put a little bush right there. Then what else do we have? Warlord banner. Ooh, we're gonna have to need one of those. Okay, we're just gonna put you over here. That is a very, very strange looking building, isn't it? I'm not too sure about the location of this. What do we want you? Can we put you anywhere in the buildings? No? Mm-hmm. Okay, you know what? We're gonna place it, and then we can always move it later when we kind of know what we want to do with the rest of it. Because once we get walls and all that jazz around it, then we might want to, let's see, total cost. Wow, we need a lot of stone for this. We have all the planks already. We're gonna need 43 tools, but we should be getting tools. And it adds 1500 to village treasure capacity. Nice. Okay, well, we're just gonna do this. Start construction. Waiting for builder. Awesome. There we go. So, let's get this going. And then I think we are gonna build like a... Actually, before they continue with this, let's just do this. And I am gonna want to keep these trees right here, I think. Kind of like those. So let's keep those. And I kind of like the idea of having a few trees over here too. So we're gonna have to find trees somewhere else to take out. And maybe down here somewhere. Yeah, let's not take all of them, but let's take these for now. And maybe kind of these. I have a strange way to mark the trees. I know. Kind of thinking about it. I kind of also like some trees over here. Of these trees and not just the decorative ones. Okay, there we go. That will have to do for now. Okay, and I probably need to figure out where we want another house. So, have I marked anywhere? I have this, but we could fit another house in here, I guess. Maybe. So, let's see if we can do that. Let's make you smaller. And... something like this, and maybe there can be another house right there, and then they still have this area over here that they apparently don't really like. Okay. There we go. Then we have this one. How are we... oh. What are we doing here? We have 20 stone. We have actually everything, so they're just about getting there. Nice. And we do actually have a couple of people without jobs. Okay, assign available villager, Antoine, and a spawn sheep. Oh, look at that! Nice! Okay, how do I determine how much sheep I want? Look at that. Oh, look at that! Nice! Do I have to have... maybe I need... Do I need, like, a fence or something to keep track of them? Because otherwise they're running all over town, which might not be what I want. sheep and where? Well, we can't really build any fences yet, can we? We can build the wooden gate, but we don't really have any fences. Okay. Spawn sheep. Oh, look at these small ones, and then they grow up like that. Come on, don't abuse. Oh, sorry. But I don't know what the good amount is. Because I've seen a couple of pictures in the Discord of some people who had this and they had like a lot of sheep around it. So I have no idea how many you can have. Okay, well, they're just running around all over the place. How are we doing? Oh, we have another house going in. Nice. And they're working on this. And we do have tools coming in. We're up to 10 tools. So we do have some coming in. The Lord Manor Center, yes. Okay, let's just... oh, wrong way. There we go. Okay, so now we have the sheep farm. Next up would be the weaver hut. How big is the... the close market. Well, that would be the natural thing to put it over here then, wouldn't it? Once we have this done. So, weaver hut. Now we're gonna put you... we could put it here, but at the other hand, I kind of like it down here. Let's see. What do you actually look like? Okay, that's the front. Okay. I think I like having you over here somewhere. Oh, there we go. Yeah, I think we're gonna do that over here. Oof, you're gonna go in right there. I am not being like efficient or anything with the space we have to work with here at all. Okay, there we go. So that would be the weaver's hut, and then we can have this clothes market afterwards. But there's not really much point in having it yet, is there? Okay, Isabel and okay, Antoine is working there. We have two people working here. We have two people working here. What about over here? They assign someone to work in that one. Oh, look, they're already getting along with this. That's pretty nice. Just wanted to check that we didn't suddenly need someone working there. What about you? Let's assign one more person there. We have one person without a job. I think we had all three here. Yes. Okay, cool. We do have two builders still. Oh, we're gonna need one person for the weaver's hut when that gets built, so that is fine. Oh, come on. I click you. Oh, and we're getting two new people now. Okay, all our stone is kind of going pretty fast, so let's just find someone more there. We're getting two more people now. Oh, look at this! Very nice. Oh, kind of a little gap underneath that. Oh, you still have trees. Yes. Oh, they're not really getting anywhere with that. Maybe I should assign a couple more builders, or at least one more builder. Let's make a builder. We have people working here. They are working there. We have this. Okay, I can click it. I click it. Oh, there we go. Prioritize. There we go. So someone will focus on this. Nice. Remove some trees. Oh, this is so cool. Look at all these running around. They're getting all this nice wall. Okay, so the one where we could see quest list. Oh, that's that one. Disability. Toggle resource panel. Aha, there we go. Okay, so we have 35 wool now. We have plank, stone is kind of falling behind, but we're using them all up here, of course. We do have plenty of berries. We can also see them up here, of course. So it's mostly because I wanted to see the wall. We don't really have any... Oh, what is that? No, that's actually money. We don't have a lot of wood, though. That's because he has to run all over the place and get it, I guess. And we have been using it up here. How much are we missing? We need some more tools, but they'll be coming in with those. That's not really a problem. Getting the stone. That is awesome. Okay. How are we doing here? Oh, and this house got built. Nice. Seems like no one wants to live over here for some. Why does no one want to live there? Usually they do just build wherever you kind of assign that they can build. So... okay, what else do we have? We're gonna need the clothing market, which I think we're gonna put right there. I don't really want too much here because I was thinking about putting a fence or something in here to keep a little track of these sheep at some point, if we can do that, but I don't know if we can with them running around. Oh, nice, look at this. Okay, assign available. So Mary is gonna be working there. Take this. Let's move you somewhere so we can see what is going on. Actually, let's just move you down here. Let's move this here. Oh, look at that. We're producing clothes now, which is probably going to mean that some of the houses will start upgrading, I guess. Authorized housing upgrade. Well, they're not doing anything yet. Two new villagers are joining your village. Nice. Okay, how many can we have? Only one. And only one here, right? Come on, don't abuse. So what does that mean? Can I not put any more in there? I don't know. Did I get one? I have no idea. I don't know what determines how many you can have, actually. We have two people there. We have two people there. We have three people. Okay, well, now we have that. So we need the clothes market. Let's see if we can get you placed. So, oh, that's this way around. Oh, come on. Do that kind of right there next to that path. Mm-hmm. Oh, and you're already busy building. Nice. I don't know why won't they move over here. Oh, quest completed. Build a Lord Manor. Nice. Okay, so my little manor here got finished. Very nice. So if I click this and say edit. 000. Wasn't there somewhere where you could change the look of it or something? Okay, what if I just send a camera? That didn't really do anything. Maybe it's only for the church you can change it. But for the church you can change which kind of stone and stuff you have. Oh, cloth market. Nice. Okay, let's just slow this down a little bit. Okay, cool. Now we have this. Thank you. And assign someone there. Cool. And we still have... Well, some people are actually happy, so that's cool. You can see up here. And these are... Oh, some are very happy. They don't have a job. So that's why they're very happy. Global needs filling percentage. Okay. Villagers... Oh, someone is upgrading the house. Oh, that's how you can see they're upgrading. Look at that. Nice. Okay. Very nice. Oh, now everybody is upgrading. Because they got clothing. Awesome. Oh, now we have citizens. 5 new buildings unlocked. Nice. Actually, I think we're gonna move you so we can see these. You have a new quest. Build a church. Oh. Oh, we can put in road signs. Oh, this is just cool. Oh, I love this. Okay, I'm just thinking, well, we could put one right here, kind of showing it should be pretty obvious. It's right there though, but still, let's put one right there just for the sake of it. And we kind of have this down here. What else would we want to show? If you wanted to find something. Oh, we have a little path right there, actually going up to the manor. Okay. So we could technically... Oh. And we have a path going into the house here, so we could have one going right there. Aha, pointing out to the manor and into the town. Okay, what else did we get? We got, farm and windmill, the bakery, market bread, road sign, decorative bush, and decorative tree. Okay, let's just slow this down a little bit and let them just make a little bit of money and bring in some resources. And I still don't know why they won't build out there. I don't get it. Build a house. Hey, why don't you want to build a house there? You're being annoying. Okay, well, this... Don't really need them to be erecting stuff all the way here. Let's just remove this. Needs to be where the stone is. So something like that. Can I put some houses in then? Is there room enough for that? I was thinking a house right here could be kind of cool, couldn't it? So let's see. Aha, look at that. See, they want to build there. It's still in a red area, so why won't they build down here? That's very peculiar, actually. I'm thinking I would really, really like... Well, we only have 55 money. Wow. Money doesn't really grow on trees in this. Because before this update, I would just kind of almost all the time have about 500 without even trying. Do I have a free one actually? I forgot to check what we get for the quests, but there was one of them that would actually give you a free... build a village center, build a church. We'll have to check if they give us a free territory. Okay, but we're getting an area over here. Okay, so where do we want more housing? Fill it up completely with houses. We have a house there. We want a house like in this area. Oh, there we go. Now they're building another house. For some reason they don't want to build over here. I can see it's red right now, but I haven't really understood what that's about. But that should be desirability layers. I know it's red and they don't really want to live out here for whatever reason. But the other areas were also red and they still wanted to build there. I haven't had this issue before where they kind of refused to build. Kind of strange. We want a house down here somewhere with you guys. I don't know if we can get anyone to build right here. Probably too small. Two new buildings. Oh, we unlocked more buildings. Nice. Really wanted them to build over here. Huh. Very strange. Okay. Isn't much left here that you can cut down. Okay, well, what else do we have now? We have church. Oh, we got a fence now. I don't know if this matters, but let's see if we can do this. They do keep going back in here, which is kind of cool. What do we want to do with these? And will they respect it? That's the thing. It's going to be tricky, though, to get them to stay in there. I should probably have built this first. I can remove them, though. But we don't really have a gate, do we? Void. Which I feel like we would need, but I kind of feel like the idea of having a fence. So we are going to build a fence around here. There we go. Ooh, come on. Come on. Ugh. Ooh, let's turn around so we can see what we're doing here. Yep, we're just going to put a fence right there. Gonna put a fence. Turn you a little. Put a fence right there. And. Oh. Right here. And something like this. Of course, you had to go outside. But it also seems like they probably just. Oh! You just lost all your wool. That was tricky. Yep. Okay, then we're gonna put put one here, we're gonna put one. Oh, come on. Woodcutter could not find resource. Okay, we have to add some more. Put one there. Okay, then we have some trees over here. So I'm just thinking we're gonna go. Oh, I actually didn't want you to remove that tree. Hoping we could go kind of closer to it than that. Okay, well, then we're just gonna let them remove that one tree. Yep. And then we're gonna go. Oh. Upfront cost. I need to have. Oh, wow. Tools for it. Yes, you definitely need more tools then. And then I wanted to build something over here. Okay, well, we need to get some more trees, so let's see. We are gonna remove you. Yeah. Oop. And something like this. Nice. Wow, we're not making a lot of money right now. That's definitely harder than it was before. Oh, I love these little details. Look at that. Road signs. That is so cool. Okay, well, we can get more housing in here.